How's that?
So he's on temporary probation.
Okay.
Okay, give me a kiss. I would get to work. Grandma's sick today.
Oh.
She's got that cold. She just can't shake it.
Is she taking anything?
She went to the doctor and had an x-ray, make sure she didn't have.
She better watch that because that's the time and that's, you know.
She's already been there, so.
Okay.
Woo!
All right, listen. 2 o'clock today with Miss Lindsay.
So hey, can I say a kiss?
Well, that's old news. So we have to be at Mom's today early, okay? So listen, if you want to take a nap, we can always take a nap after, okay? Yes?
And you slept until 10 o'clock.
Yeah, so. All right, deal? Okay, all right. Okay,
Mom. Mrs. is more early, but you promised you'd be nice for Miss Lindsay today. At 2.
Listen, if you are a good boy for Miss Lindsay, listen, tomorrow Uncle Jim will bring you back here for a while because it's going to be 67 degrees. It'll be very busy tomorrow.
Everybody will want their car.
A lot of people washing cars.
Mom.
Okay. Ma's going through.
Can I take my car through?
Okay.
Thank you for
I'm off on Wednesday and Friday.
She had a lot of soap on hers too. Yes.